I'd like to take a second today to talk about what we talk about when we talk about Song of the Summer. We all kind of have our own idea of it, and it's really something that you don't have to debate, for the same reason you don't have to debate, like, who's gonna win the presidency in... Actually, I don't want to talk about that. Here's why Song of the Summer is better than any other award you can win in the record industry. The VMAs...
I'm gonna let you finish, but Beyonce had one of the best videos of all time!
The Academy Awards...
And the Oscar goes to... Crash!
The Grammys, all that stuff is voted on by people who aren't us. Even the VMAs, even those Viewer's Choice Awards, those things, those are determined by, like, teenagers texting, or, like, the people who still listen to AOL music. Song of the Summer is decided by an inverse point system where every week at number one equals 100 points, every week at number 100 equals 1 point, from Memorial Day to Labor Day. It's that simple. Why do I like this? Because a song that dominates at number one that we get sick of and then plummets loses points. A song that stays number two every week for the entire summer is gonna win. Another problem I want to address, though, is the fact that now Billboard uses song stream data from YouTube, Spotify, etc. The problem there is that when we go to these sites, we go, okay, I can listen to literally any song in the world. What should I listen to today? Let me see what's hot. When you do click on that and you go to Spotify and you say, like, okay, what's the top 50? You're gonna start at number one, which means you reinforce number one, but we get sick of it sooner. Here is all of the number one tracks this summer in order.
On your ways, front way, back way. You know that I don't play. Street's not safe, but I never run away.
Baby, I don't need dollar bills to have fun tonight. Baby, I don't need dollar bills to have fun tonight. I don't need no money. As long as I can feel good.
So, baby, in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
And not to play favorites, but if Song of the Summer were decided today, it would definitely be...
It's time to sort of talk about at least what the commissioner, Brendan Sullivan, feels the rules are.
First things first, I'm the realist. Rule number one is fresh faces only.